Dakota, Raquel, congratulations on your win last week over Mercedes Martinez. But I have to ask about the altercation that occurred in the trainer's room after the win.
Mac, we have Twitter, okay? We saw the comments.
Yeah. Mac, stop trying to stop things.
Look, I beat Mercedes like I said I was going to. I have no problem with Mercedes and telling her I respect her. Dakota, on the other hand,
I would have kicked her head off. And look, Mac, agree, disagree, we're friends. We're allowed to do that. And we are going to focus on going after the NXT tag titles again. All right, Candace and Indy, they may be...
You're talking about NXT tag
Tag team titles.
I'm just saying, everybody knows that Shotzi and Ember are like first in line.
First in line. Guys, here's the thing. Why you gotta be greedy? You're already a champion.
Yeah.
You're already a champion. You, not so much, not a champion.
No, you're not. She's
definitely a champion.
Yeah, you are.
Who are you two?
Yeah, who?
The Ever-Rice.
Yeah.
Who are we?
Kind of like the best tag team ever. Also, the co-hosts of the smash hit Saturday morning NXT social media program, Ever-Rice Live.
How do you like that?
I'm sure you watch it.
How do you like
the show?
Friend of the show? Friend of the show?
Never seen it, no.
Never seen it?
Excuse me?
Never seen it. Sounds like you got a problem.
Definitely has a problem.
You want to take a swing at me?
I don't look, there's no
it
way
she's going like to. It sounds like she wants to,
but there's
swing.
No way she's going to.
Oh! Are we live now?